Sometimes I sat on my stool to pray, but I don't want to miss sujood. So I hope this is something that, you know, can cure my knee and I can continue to do the sujood. My first experience is that it's very soft, so my knee did not hurt. So I want to try it more often, you know, inshallah. I attended some talk. People were asking why nowadays many people use stool and pray. In the olden days, they don't see this thing happening. So this could be a solution for people who have knee problem or back problem, and they can enjoy the prayer. So we get rid of the stool and people can use this. I'm sure this is something for the future. And it's very important because there's also an issue about lining up straight, you know, when you pray. People with stool, they go off the line of the prayer line. So this is something that people can stand straight in prayer.